bowl occasion, Melbourne's Moomba Festival. And in the background, the chorus and ballet workout for Graham Kennedy's IMC. Now, through the magic of television, we take you from late afternoon to early evening as we present a very special bandstand.
Myer Music Bowl, Melbourne. It's Brian Henderson's National Bandstand. And here is Mr. Bandstand, Brian Henderson.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Hey, you're great. That's quite a welcome. Thank you very much, and we're all very thrilled to be here. Take part in the Moomba Festival. Help you celebrate. I guess you'd like to warm up a little with us. Hey, like a bit of movement? Shall we get things going? Okay. First of all, I would like to introduce to you the members of the musical ensemble who will provide the backings. And they'll first of all kick us off with an instrumental. On guitar, Mr. Norman Day. On bass, Mr. Keith Jacobson. On piano, Kev Jacobson. On drums, Johnny Bogie. At the two saxophones, Lawrence Owen and Ronnie Batten. Ladies and gentlemen, the Joye Boys. Australia's top country and western duo, Australian stars of TV, Leo and Doug, the Kroo brothers. Hey now.
I don't want your lonely mansion with a tear in every room.
Silver thread and golden needle, can I
not drown my sorrow in the warm glow of your wine.
I guess it's true what they say, that nobody is ever really satisfied with what they have. I believe, yeah. This also applies in music. That's why we see songwriters try their hand at singing, and singers try their hand at songwriting. We've tried both. But anyway, we were talking about this guy, and he's called John D. Loudermilk. Now, he's written lots of songs for other people. One day he wrote this particular tune, and it was in the key of E flat. Now, this created a problem because nobody would record a tune in E flat. Right? Yeah. So he decided to record this number himself, and he had his first very big hit with Language of Love.
Oh, two lovers parked on a lover's lane. They're just watching the stars above, and they don't have to say a thing. They use in the language of love. Dibby 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 do. 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 Oh, two lovers sipping at a chocolate drink. They don't know what's going on about. Their eyes are saying little secret things. They use in the language of love. They don't know what the teacher's speaking of. They learn in English, but they learn about the language of love.
I've worked several times on Bandstand with a Melbourne artist who's impressed us a great deal with her talent and her charm and a ton of personality. It's a great pleasure to welcome her to this very special Bandstand tonight. I give you Lorraine Davey.
Just wait.
Rohan.
They say that you're a runner and lover. You say that you're at home when you phone me, and how much you really care. Though you keep telling me that you're lonely, I'll know if someone is there. 'Cause the night has a thousand eyes, and a thousand eyes can't help but see.
Group, the Delltones.
Thank you very much. Lovely stuff. Oh, gosh. It's so big. We have a request for a song that's been very good to us and very good to us. Help us a lot. I hope you know it, and sort of, if you know it, sing along with us. And, I guess you know when we started off, and it goes like this. Kevin?
Come a little bit closer, and you will see.
Yeah, you see. I was meant for
beauty, and you were meant for me. Then I love the stronger, as you go by.
Thank you.
bit closer. Come a little 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 bit closer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Delltones. This is a special presentation of Bandstand coming to you from the Myer Music Bowl in Melbourne. And it's all about Moomba Festival, and I want to talk to you very seriously for a moment as we introduce Australia's youngest DJ. He's on tonight's... He's on tonight's show by special request of Cole Joye, who's seen him work and admires him tremendously. It's my great pleasure to introduce Grantley D.
I'm enjoying it very much, and I'm very, very pleased because everyone's been just so marvellous about the whole thing. We've got a lot of reception to the show, and everyone seems to be enjoying it, so that's the main thing.
Here I am plugging another radio station, but I sincerely wish you all the very best, Grantley.
Well, thanks a lot, Brian.
Australia's youngest DJ at 16 years old. That's just marvellous.
Tonight I heard the wild goose cry, winging north in the lonely sky. Tried to sleep, but it was no use, cause I'm the brother to the old one. My heart knows what the wild goose knows, and I must go where the wild goose goes. Wild goose, brother goose, which is best? The wandering foot or the heart at rest? The sky, wish I had wings so I could fly. I hear the honker and the blue goose too. One went to Canada, the other just blew. My heart knows what the wild goose does, and I must go where the wild goose goes. Wild goose, brother goose, which is best? A wandering foot or a heart at rest?
Cabin is warm and the snow is deep, and I've got a woman who lies asleep. When she wakes up at tomorrow's dawn, she'll find poor critter that her man is gone.
My heart knows what the wild goose knows, and I must go where the wild goose goes. Wild goose, brother goose, which is best? A wandering foot or a heart at rest?
Coming and the ice will break, and I can't linger for a woman's sake. She'll see a shadow pass over my head, she'll find a feather beside my bed.
My heart knows what the wild goose knows, and I must go where the wild goose goes. Wild goose, brother goose, which is best? A wandering foot or a heart at rest?
I'd like to thank everyone for coming along and for giving us a whole lot of support. It's been just great. Right now we'd like to do a song for you that I think is just tremendous. This is one of the biggest songs ever for Roy Orbison. We hope you like it. It's called Running Scared.
Just run.
afraid that he might show.
Tonight's show is being televised, and this is the way it must be. But I know that you've gone over so well tonight.
Thank you very much, Ryan.
Grantley, I wonder maybe if you would change from singer to disc jockey to introduce our next artist, whom you know very, very well indeed.
Thank you very much, Brian. I certainly would like to do that. Thanks, everyone. Marvellous. We'd like to introduce to you now a person who I'm sure that everyone knows, and I greatly admire this young lass for all her potential. I'm sure that you all agree with me. She's not very big in size, but she's just great in personality. This is Judy Stone.
Do you know way down upon the Swanee, talk about the river, you know it's so far, yeah, so far away. And do you know that's where my heart is yearning, oh yeah, yeah, and that's where the old folks stay. Darling, well, how my heart is so sad. because I'm so far from my folks back home. So far from my folks back home. So far from my folks back home. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much, everyone. First of all, I'd like to say it's a great pleasure to be here tonight. This is the first time I've worked at the Music Bowl. Gee, it's big. Anyway, I'd like to do for you a number that I hope you like, and it goes like this. Let me tell you what's on my mind. I ain't no fooling, it's love this time, yeah, baby. Say, boy, you're loving for me. I want your kiss soon every night. Your loving arms just squeezing me real tight, yeah, baby. Say, boy, you're loving for me. So bad I can't count sheep. I toss and turn the whole night through. One of these days I'm gonna get you. Yeah. I wanna tell you what I want you to do. Love me like I love you, yeah, baby. Say, boy, you're loving for me. Well, now, baby. Say, boy, you're loving for me.
I wonder if we could get a camera swung around to the end of the ramp here, because I'm going to ask a young lady to stand. I've just been told that the Queen of the Moomba Festival is here, Anne-Marie Carapella. I'd like to give her a big hand. Melbourne's Moomba Queen.
Gee, you're pretty. Thanks for coming along. We come now to the climax of the show, ladies and gentlemen, as we introduce the star of tonight's bandstand, the special one from the Myer Music Bowl, right in the middle of the Moomba Festival, the golden boy, Carl Joye!
They're wailing in Melbourne, I'm back in Waterloo. I'll have late nose, it's a thing to do. I'll so be to get ready, cause I'm kissing you. Work, work, work out, summertime, it's kissing time. I'll sail your way, so treat me right, don't make me fight. Kisses tonight. They're smooching on beaches. I see the shining sea. And they're kissing Canberra. I need to kiss a tree. Let's take our collars down in the Big D. Ah, so baby, come on now. Start kissing me. Work, work, work on summertime. It's kissing time. I'll sail your way. So press your taste. Well, well, got summertime, it's kissing time down Melbourne way. So treat me right, don't make me fight. I want a lot of your kisses tonight. They take it in Darwin and in Newcastle more. Yeah, rockin' and dancin' on land and sea and shore. Yeah, and even in Melbourne, they all know the score. I'm a baby, oh baby, while we wait for. Work, work, work out, summertime, it's kissing time. Down Melbourne way. Summertime is kissing down, down Melbourne way.
Thank you very much. On behalf of everybody in the show, thanks for coming along. And if you'll excuse me 1 minute, we'd like to feature a song I recorded not so long back. We hope you like it. About you, sweet dreams of you.
that I'm having sweet dreams about you. Thank you very much. It's a record we get lots and lots of requests for, and we'd like to feature it right now because we haven't sung it on television for a long, long time. We hope that you remember this one. We'd like to thank everybody who supported the record and made it our first gold record. We'd like you to all sing along on this if you remember the words. It goes like this. Bye, 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 baby, goodbye. I gotta get going, bye, 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 baby, goodbye. Time we'd like to feature a song that was written by a fellow who's somewhat of a genius in the musical world today, and his name is Ray Charles, and we always have a lot of fun with this song, so we hope that you'll join along. It's pretty easy. All you have to do is do what I do. I start off first. I go, whoa. That's right. Everybody out there goes, whoa. Okay? It's my turn again. This time I go, Very good. That's good. Everybody goes, ah. This time it's my turn again. This time I do something. Oh, no, not yet. This time I do something altogether different. This time I go, That's right. You all go, Then I go, That's right. You all go, Now we come to the trickiest part in the whole song. Now you must listen very closely to this, because this is the hardest part of the song. We go like this. We go, Real fast like that. Now, because that's so hard, we're going to practice that bit. What we're going to do is I'm going to count to four. I'm going to go one, two, three, four, then I'll go, you go, I go, you go, and I go. All right? You got that? Is that all right? All right, here we go. I'm going to count now. Come on. One, two, three, four. That was pretty good, except it wasn't loud enough. So we're going to do it again. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Yeah, very good. Now, don't forget. You got to remember that because it's a very important part of the song. Okay. Now, we're going to practice the first bit. The Delltones are going to help us out on this. Thanks, Delly. All right, here we go. We're going to practice the first bit. Whoa!
Whoa!
The idea is that you're going to sing louder than me. Yeah, I got the microphone, but there's more of you than there is of me, look. So you should be able to do it, but I was the loudest then. That's one to me. Whoa! One each. Ten to you, I think. Now, don't forget, it's got to be loud like that all the time. Girls, don't let the boys sing louder than you. All right? And boys, don't let the girls sing louder than you. Now, we have a prize for the loudest voice we can hear up here. We have a very lovely prize. Now, if you sing louder than anybody else and we can hear you up here... No, I mean in the song. When we're singing the song, if we can hear you up here, you can win a 1963 Holden hubcap. Very lovely prize. All right, here we go. Don't forget the girls sing louder than the boys. Boys sing louder than the girls. Here we go. Through and I'm in front. So I want everybody singing louder than you ever sung before in your life, all right? Everybody, it's the last time through. Have the back there and everywhere. Here we go now. Last time. very much. I think our time is just about up. Thanks very much for having so long. And we'd like to finally bring everybody back on stage to a little song that I think you'll all know and all sing along with and clap along with. May I? And it goes something like this. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. I want to be there in that number. When the saints go marching in. When the Kroo boys, yeah, they come along.
Say we've never played before such a marvelous audience. You've killed us completely. Thank you.